You got one of these? Use it on your spit? Make a mess of your kitchen when you fill it? Let me show you an easier way. So all I've done, put it in the sink. It's got room to move. Room for me to put my chicken in. Any drips go in the sink. We're all going to clean one of them. Simple as that. Done. But don't forget the drip tray to carry it to the barbecue.